John.
I'm Carly.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, John.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You big Coyotes fan?
Yeah. Come to a lot of games?
Some.
Yeah.
What do you think of the team so far?
Good.
Yeah? Good start?
Think we need one more player.
No, we need a heart and soul player, so we wanted to sign you here to a contract. Think you can do that? So I got one for you and one for me.
So I'll sign it first here. I'll give this one to you. You gotta sign right there. Leighton, I like it. Good signature.
That's cool.
I like the Kachina, but this might be better.
Congratulations. Welcome to the team.
Awesome job skating.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're looking good. A little bit of hop when you skate.
Yeah. You know, it's just a little goalies on it.
Cute.
That's cool.
Pin too.
So all the coaches are going to
wear
these
wear
guys
them tonight.
Haven't put those on yet.
That was your ask.
Why aren't you wearing the same guys?
Actually, all the coaches in the NHL wear them.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Pick
well, that's
a day
awesome.
In the month of November.
Yeah. Hey, Lane, can you do me a favor? Like at 12:40, come and give the guys a pep talk. Like a minute, like, you know, something to get them going.
Yeah.
You're a hockey player just like them.
They're just still in a meeting. I'll just bring you in. Come on, honey.
So, Leighton's a hockey player. She just got Stan made her some new skates. What's your the dive and roll? That's your favorite thing? Explain the dive and roll to the guys. What do you like to do? You said you like to dive at the puck or something, or and then you roll out of it? What is it?
So you get your stick, you bend down like this, and then you slide, and then you roll. And then you get back up.
Can we see some of that tonight, right? Block some shots. You got any words of advice for the guys? What can we do tonight? What should we do?
Work hard, have fun.
Yeah. For luck, can we rub it? She said it's okay to rub her head for luck. Come on, I'll start it off. Yeah. Some luck. Luck.
Rub some head.
Come on.
You want to rub mine?
Luck.
Now it's fine.
You just wanted to say hi. We'll see you out on the ice.
You know who that was, right?
Yeah. All the records
were sent.
Once the anthem's over, I'll get your attention. We'll say, hey, go skate over. You'll stand next to Nicole, and Nicole will tell you what to do from there, all right? Sound good?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go! Look great.
our newest acquisition, wearing number 49, forward Leighton Accardo. We invite all fans in attendance to turn on the flashlight on your cell phones, hold it up high, and join us in a moment of silence as we honor those who have fought or are currently fighting cancer. Thank you. Leighton is here today, fresh off a new contract with the Coyotes, to drop the ceremonial puck.
Why don't you take the face off and I'm dropping the puck? Here.
Coyotes win a 3-0 Jody, and they continue to play well.
Yeah! 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 That boy's our team!
Woo! Yeah!
Is it okay if I skate out with you? Yes!
And of course, today's first star of the game, the Coyotes' newest acquisition, number 49, Leighton Accardo!
I give the guys a day off tomorrow, yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah! The presentation.
Yeah. All right, boys, great bounce back win here. This is going to be a little unusual. This is going to be a tie today.
Tie, shout out to Kemps. Shout out, obviously, figured out the takedown at the end of the second. And Leighton. So you want to come over here with Kemps here?
Yeah. Yeah.
I fight for a cure. I fight for family.
I fight for a cure. I fight for Leighton.